Also in the talk show circuit, Patrice, Rhode Island Congressman Langevin takes on Ted Nugent's put-downs on MSNBC after spearheading a push to get gun violence victims involved in last night's State of the Union address. Langevin said Nugent was an odd choice to bring as a guest for a Texas congressman. Nugent shot back that Langevin had, well, fecal matter for brains, and Langevin, he shrugged it off.
I'm not going to let Ted Nugent distract from the real message and the thing that we're involved with. Each of us gave up our one State of the Union guest ticket that we to away someone who's been a victim of gun violence or who's lost some of the gun violence, who's had their lives shattered by gun violence.
Now the Secret Service investigated Nugent after he made comments about hurting the president.